Well, the fishing rules change at the Naples Pier. The Naples City Council is still trying to decide what to do. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum shows you what would change for anglers if these rules get approved.
You won't go a day without seeing fishing poles in hands on Naples Pier. But a Naples advisory board just passed recommendations to limit fishing on the pier.
It's chaotic. It's pelicans are large birds. People tend to panic if they hook them. The birds can be severely injured.
The Conservancy of Southwest Florida says some of the recommendations will help stop pelicans from getting hurt. Recommendations include banning fishing on the pier every Wednesday for 5 months.
It wouldn't bother me if it was closed on Wednesday, but there are a lot of people that would be very disappointed.
It seems like a good cause, but I mean, until the study's really shown it, I mean, I doubt it would have a big effect.
Other people fishing said they did not think closing the pier would make a big difference to help pelicans. Additional advisory board recommendations include restricting pier fishing from 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. and cracking down on reels.
The Conservancy says during season, pelicans are more likely to get injured by fishing lines and hooks.
A lot of these birds can be ingesting the fishing line and hooks. Sometimes we can't remove those, even with surgery.
The City Council has not said when they are going to discuss these new recommendations. In Naples, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.